Hyundai is bringing a customized look to their spunky Veloster, featuring a unique color, aggressive body kit, and a thumping sound system. This is the Remix.
Having debuted for the 2012 model year, the Veloster I first tested made a very positive impression for its whimsical styling and high content level at a low price point. That one had the optional dual-clutch automatic transmission. But this time I get to evaluate the 6-speed manual in this new for 2013 Special Edition model. The impetus for this car stems from Hyundai's Remix Lab program, a national tour celebrating creativity in the arts. To that end, this Veloster delivers this exclusive and very cool sprint gray color option, 18-inch gunmetal finish alloy wheels, an aero body kit with a more athletic and muscular appearance, highly detailed and upmarket projector headlights with LED accents and LED taillights. Inside, there's a 450-watt Dimension audio system with 8 speakers and an 8-inch subwoofer that sounds amazing, an intelligent key with push-button start. A number of these features are generally reserved for the top-trim turbo model, so the Remix gives you that racy look without the turbo price.
Okay, so the Remix is definitely more show than go. But once you build some speed up, the Veloster drives with agility and a sharpness that can be appreciated, especially for 20 grand.
The 1.6-liter engine is small but generates 138 horsepower through direct injection and dual continuously variable valve timing. And though the stick shift has a nice grip, easy movement, and pairs to a clutch pedal with super smooth take-up, I might lean towards the DCT automatic, which seems to get the most out of this motor. This car often felt like it couldn't get out of its own way when starting off, and certainly needs to be downshifted frequently when a little extra kick is needed, a feeling I didn't get with the auto. A 31 mpg combined rating is the same for both. But like I said, when driving on roads without steep inclines, and after you get moving, the Veloster is a fun little car that'll hustle its way around with good body control, respectable grip, and a ride quality that steers clear of normal road harshness. At $20,845, the Veloster Remix gives the owner a very usable car with an interior they can be proud of. The three-door design is a quirky touch, but it does open to enough leg and headroom for a couple of adults, and the hatch design means you can carry more stuff. The dash layout is imaginative, the seats are very comfortable, and it's Hyundai, so they don't skimp on the good stuff, like a quality touchscreen for music, economy games, and BlueLink telematics, including voice-activated navigation. There's also LED footwell lighting and leather accents, though I wish they would use a softer material on the door where you rest your elbow. Whenever I asked a person to guess the price of this car, they always overshot by around $5,000. So Hyundai's done the Remix right concerning its substantial look and eye-pleasing interior. It's a car whose bark is certainly greater than its bite, but at this price, Hyundai is giving the young car shopper a credible-looking ride with high value. For Drive Time, I'm Steve Hammes.